On a Tuesday, they took me down to jail. On a Wednesday, my trial was attested. On a Thursday, nobody wouldn't go my bail. But I think that I'm almost done. Yeah, I'm almost done. Yeah, I'm almost done. And I ain't gonna ring them. Yeah, the witness doorbells. Take these stripes from around my shoulders. Take these chains from off my leg. Why these stripes, they sure don't worry me. But these chains like to drive me dead. And I'm almost done. Yeah, I'm almost done. Yeah, I'm almost done. And I ain't gonna ring them. Yeah, the wind's door bells. On a Monday, me and my baby was talking. On a Tuesday, we were sitting down indoors.
Originally, I believe in the cotton fields, Mississippi and Louisiana, on the hot days, addressed to the sun, and called Go Down, Old Hannah. Go down, old Hannah, don't you rise no more. If you're rising in the morning, go down, old Hannah, don't you rise no more. If you're rising in the morning, bring judgment day. You ought to been on the Brazos, 1910. He was waking the women like they do the men. Go down, old Hannah, don't you rise no more. If you're riding in the morning, bring judgment day. You ought to been upon the Brazos, 1904. Could count a many dead man, most every row. Go down, old Hannah, don't you rise no more. If riding in the morning, bring judgment day. Oh, why the captain was a hollering, and the sun was shining. Bring judgment day, bring judgment. Good morning, Captain. Good morning, Shine.
Right now, I'd like to introduce Dickie Bishop. How about a hand for Dickie? Dickie's got a brand new one for you here. A lovely song called Precious Memory.
Father, childhood in fond memory appears. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of that midnight, precious sacred seems unfold. When I go home to greet my father way over shake glad hands with all my elders and sing praise forevermore. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul.
Moses smote the water, and the children all passed over. Brother Moses smote the water, and the seas gave away. Brother Moses smote the water, and the children all passed over. Brother Moses smote the water, and the seas gave away. Sister, ain't you glad that you left that simple army? Sister, ain't you glad that the seas gave away? Brother Moses smote the water, and the children all passed over. Brother Moses smote the water, and the seas came away. If you get there before I do, Brother Moses smote the water, and the seas came away.
Tell all of my friends that I'm coming to.
Brother Moses smote the water, and the seas came away. Brother Moses smote the water, and the seas gave away. He sprawled his sword into Moses' heart. Brother Moses smote the water, and the seas gave away. Brother Moses smote the water, and the children all passed over. Brother Moses smote the water, and the seas gave away. Brother Moses smote the water, and the children all passed over. Brother Moses smote the water, and the seas gave away.
Thank you very much. As you know, most of these songs of ours, particularly mine, well, that is to say, particularly ones I've sing, have a story attached to them, or tell a story. The next one doesn't need any explaining at all. It tells its own story, and the title is Ella Speak.
Come on and all take heed. Let me tell you about the story of Ella Speed. Come on and all take heed. Let me tell you about the story of Ella Speed. Now Ella Speed was downtown, she was having her loving fun. Let me tell you what Bill Martin done. Ella Speed streets downtown, she was having her loving fun. Let me tell you what Bill Marty done. Now indeed, that Bill Marty done was first degree murder with a Colt 41. Now the deed that Bill Marty done was first degree murder with a Colt 41. Now Bill Marty was long and slender, better known by his beanie bartender. Now Bill Marty was long and slender, better known by his beanie bartender. Well, the cop Bill Marty never locked him up in jail.
And I hope soon becomes like yours. I suppose the most accurate description would be a camp meeting song. It isn't really a spiritual. Well, you see how it goes. It's called Glory.
I'm going to walk. Talk with Jesus.
Lonnie, what about Black Girl?
Now I'd like to tell you what happened to another kind of girl. She gives the boys a chance to have that smoke they've been trying to get. While I sing you a lovely ballad entitled Black Girl. Black girl, black girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where did you sleep last night? Neath the pines, where the moon never shines, and I shivered the whole night through. Now my husband was a railroad man, killed a mile and a half from here. His head was found 'neath the drive, but his body ain't never been found. Why, it caused me to weep, and it caused me to moan, and it caused me to lose my home. Black girl, don't lie to me. Tell me, where will you sleep tonight? Neath the pines, where the moon never shines, and I'll shiver the whole night. Now a little spirit reviver, in fact a revivalist song altogether, sometimes referred to as a camp meeting song, and it's the last song this evening. I hope you like it. It's called Glory. I'm gonna walk and talk with Jesus. I'm gonna walk and talk with Jesus for some of these days. Hallelujah. I'm gonna walk and talk with Jesus. I'm gonna walk and talk with Jesus some of these days. I'm gonna tell God how you treat me. And I'm gonna tell God how you treat me for some of these days. Hallelujah. I'm gonna tell God how you treat me. I'm gonna tell God how treat me sunny day. I'm going down that glory road, boy. Peter, I'm going down that glory road, well, sunny day. Hallelujah. Walking talk.